chapter check up lena question number 10 a businessman buys 200 liters of vegetable oil at the rate of rupees 60 per liter so 200 liters of vegetable oil vaangirukanga so avare rate evlona 60 per liter so 1 liter oil oda cost 60 rupees total 200 liters of oil vaangirukanga he spends 2000 for packaging so the pack pandradhukaga 2000 rupees spend pannirukanga he spends 2000 rupees for packaging and 6000 on transportation so the transport pandradha 6000 and the packaging charges 2000 spend aayirukku he then sells 1 liter packets for rupees 120 rupees does he make a profit which we kekkana profit or loss kekkiranga another profit or loss percentage id profit an kekkranga and idoda profit percentage or loss percentage loss aagudha loss percentage enna so our profit ah illa nu solranum but adoda percentage nam solrom so first of all idoda cost price so the oil vaangirukanga so oil packaging oda cost paarenga so one packet oda cost 1 liter oda cost 60 rupees so cost price of 1 liter oil so cost price of 1 liter vegetable oil so oil ne podrom so cost price of 1 liter oil that is 60 rupees so 60 rupees abingirathu 1 liter oil udaya cost price and total liters vaangirukanga 200 liters vaangirukanga so cost price of 200 liter cost price of 200 liters of oil 200 liters of 200 liters of oil is equal to 60 into 200 so multiply panna 6 × 12 so 30 ga apply panna so total 12000 rupees abingirathu cost price so oil udaya cost price total 200 liter kana cost price 12000 appdi kedichirukku and overhead expense a irukku so packaging cost 2000 and transportation kaga 6000 so here overheads so overheads charge ulla paarenga overhead expenses so overhead expenses first one packaging cost so the pack பண்றதுக்காக மட்டும் எவ்வளவு செலவு பண்ணிருக்காங்க packaging cost 2000 packaging cost rupees 2000 and transportation so transportation kaga or 6000 expense aayirukku so 6000 so total evlo expense aayirukku appdi paathaapdina total 6000 plus 2000 that is 8000 rupees overhead charges aayirukku so 8000 rupees overhead expenses so real cost abingirathu cost price of the oil so cost price of oil so real cost price abina and the oil ude cost price ayum and overhead expense add பண்றது so oil ude cost price 12000 and the cost price the overhead expense of 8000 so totally he spends real cost price he spend totally 20000 for the vegetable oil so totally 20000 அங்க செலவு பண்ணிருக்காங்க and இதிலிருந்து என்ன 1 liter packet 120 க்கு செல் பண்றாங்க so selling price கொடுத்திருக்காங்க so selling price of 1 liter packet so 1 liter packet எவ்வளவுக்கு சேல் பண்றாங்க அப்படினா so 1 liter packet உடைய selling price rupees 120 so 1 liter packet 120 க்கு சேல் பண்றாங்க that is selling price of 1 liter packet so total liter 200 liter இருக்கு so selling price of 200 liter சேல் பண்ற selling price of 200 liters so selling price of 200 liters is equal to 200 into 120 so 120 ஆல மல்டிப்ளை பண்றோம் 2 12 24 so 30 க்கு அப்ளை பண்ணும்போது 24000 கிடைக்கும் so 24000 ங்கிறது total selling price of that vegetable ஆயிடும் so cost price real cost price அப்படிங்கிறது 20000 ஆ இருக்கு so selling price 24000 so here selling price greater than cost price so it is a profit so the profit அப்படிங்கிறது தெரியுது so it is a profit so profit அப்படினு சொல்லிட்டோம் profit percentage கேக்குறாங்க first of all profit எவ்வளவுனு சொல்லி ஃபைண்ட் பண்றோம் profit என்ன பண்ணா selling price ல இருந்து cost price subtract பண்றோம் so profit is equal to 24000 minus 20000 so totally 4000 rupees is a profit so profit அப்படிங்கிறது 4000 profit percentage கேக்குறாங்க so அதே percentage ஃபைண்ட் பண்றோம் profit percentage is equal to profit by cost price into 100 profit by cost price into 100. So profit is 4000 rupees and cost price அப்படிங்கிறது total cost price mean பண்றது. So 4000 is a profit, cost price அப்படினா real cost price. So 20000 is a real cost price. 20000 into 100. So your 30 cancel பண்ணிடலாம். So 10 cancel பண்ணிடலாம். 12 is to 2 to 4. So numerator two இருக்கு, இங்க ஒரு 10 இருக்கு. So 20%. So profit percentage is equal to 20%. Thank you.